Now, let us take into account another endocrine gland which is situated in our brain, that is the pineal gland. It is present in the dorsal side of the forebrain. It is behind the third ventricle. Please remember this. The third ventricle of the brain where it is present. It is present in, first of all, you have to remember that it is present in the brain. In the brain, that along with pituitary and hypothalamus, it is present behind the third ventricle of the brain and it is present on the dorsal side. And at the same time, you have to remember that it is present in the region of epithalamus in the brain. So these three things you have to remember about its location. Now, what is the role of this pineal gland? First of all, its name is pineal because it resembles, the shape of this gland resembles that of a pine cone. That is why it is known as pineal gland. It is very important because it secretes a hormone known as melatonin. Now, you have to remember what are the cells, what is the name of the cells which are responsible for secretion of melatonin, that is pinealocytes. Okay, so the pineal gland secretes melatonin, and this melatonin is very important for regulating the 24-hour rhythm of our body, that is otherwise known as circadian cycle of the body. Now, you know, your body knows that it is this time, it is this age of your body. That how does body come to know that at this age the puberty has to arrive, at this age the senescence period has to start? Because body itself has its own clock which is regulated by the secretion of this hormone, that is melatonin. This melatonin is a derivative of tryptophan. So this melatonin secretion basically is responsible for, it is clock, you can say that it is a clock of the body. This hormone, when present in abundant quantity or whichever quantity is required, that critical quantity, the body will be able to regulate its 24-hour cycle, that this is, the day has been completed. Now, you know that in females there is a menstrual cycle which is maintaining a track of 28 days. How does the body know that 28 days have been completed? That is by the secretion of this melatonin, which keeps a track that how many days and what the sleep and wake cycle, keeping in mind the sleep and wake cycle, that is what is the work of melatonin, that it contains a mechanism, its secretion, it is responsible for maintaining the rhythm of sleep-wake cycle of the body. It is responsible for body temperature regulation. At the same time, because of these functions, it can influence the metabolic activities of the body. It can influence the pigmentation along with melanocyte stimulating hormone. The pigmentation, you know that when somebody stays awake for a longer time, there is a thing known as that they are having dark circles around their eyes. So you can associate that this pigmentation is somewhat caused by melatonin. Melatonin, whose secretion was reduced or abrupt due to the sleep-wake cycle which was disturbed. All right, so we need to sleep after some time. That is because the melatonin which was secreted at the night, why we need to sleep is that the melatonin has to be secreted, it gets secreted when we sleep. Whatever melatonin is secreted in the entire day, entire night, that would be consumed up in the daytime, it would be converted into serotonin. And this melatonin, when it is completely consumed, we automatically get that sleep feeling in our eyes and we want to sleep. So this melatonin secretion and its use up by the body maintains the sleep-wake cycle. I am repeating it again, that when we sleep at night, melatonin is produced by the pinealocytes in our pineal gland. That melatonin is used in the entire day. When that melatonin is completely used, we again get that urge of sleeping because melatonin has to be regenerated. In case we do not sleep, that melatonin will not be regenerated. Our brain would again and again try to make us sleep. And once we close our eyes and sleep in the dark condition, when the light is not going inside our eyes, the melatonin regeneration would start. So the body maintains its sleep-wake cycle, and along with sleep-wake cycle, the body temperature, the menstrual cycle, defense capacities, metabolism and pigmentation, all these activities are also taken care by the secretion of melatonin. So you see, such a small gland but a very important function it is playing, because it secretes the hormone which is responsible for maintaining the circadian rhythms of the body, and they are very important for various physiological functions, out of which menstrual cycle is very important. Thank you.